I was a turkey once, in a past life. All the other turkeys, they like to fuck each other and rub their little buttholes together, and here I was sitting around licking my chops, and motherfuckers start running the train on my ass. So every night before I'd lay my little clucker down to rest, I'd sit there and I'd drool on myself and I'd fantasize about other turkey peckers. And here comes Big Papa Turkey, Big Bubba. And well, you know, he was a rare breed because he was a turkey fucking dactyl, bro. So he came up and he rammed his fucking turkey baster up in my ass so fucking hard it ruptured my rectum and gave me a fucking blown colon. So every night I'd sit there and I'd rub Neosporin on my blown colon and try to get through the night until all the mother turkeys kept fucking running the train on my ass. So they ran my ass in the dirt, bro. I'm telling you, man, it was rough. So here I am, 20 light years later in another life, pondering about my past lives, and I thought I'd go on a fucking spirit journey. So I'm walking out in the woods today, and I thought I might just see if I can have some kind of regression back into my past life as a turkey, and thought we might start with some turkey calls. Oh shit, bro, I hear another turkey about. See if we can find this motherfucker. Was that a fucking turkey fart? God damn. Oh shit. What the fuck? There's fucking turkeys, wild turkeys running out here farting and shit, bro. Oh man. God. Shit. Thought you escaped my clutches, huh, boy? On that sad, sad morning, I was fucked to death by them turkeys. Then I was reincarnated as a mangy whore and sold my ass at the dollar store. From the bottom.